Welcome to the PAYGO Gremlin installation video. Through this video, we will demonstrate the installation of the PAYGO Gremlin tank monitor. To get started, the technician will need a pipe wrench to create an opening in the tank for the PAYGO Gremlin. Any bunghole that supports a 1¼, 1½, or 2-inch opening is supported. Go to the App Store for iPhone or Google Play for Android and download the PAYGO Dealer app and install on your smartphone. The PAYGO Gremlin will be connected to the home Wi-Fi network using the PAYGO Dealer app on a smartphone. Once the PAYGO Dealer app is downloaded and the installation tools are available, the installation may begin. The bung cover is removed by use of the pipe wrench. Ensure the opening is located away from the sides of the tank and is clear of internal obstructions to ensure a good quality reading. If no opening is available that is away from the sides and clear of the float gauge may be removed. The PAYGO Gremlin Consumer app will provide tank levels to the consumer after the installation of the PAYGO Gremlin. Place the rubber seal over the end of the PAYGO Gremlin. Place the gremlin over the open bung and turn counterclockwise to engage the threads. Once the gremlin is engaged, screw clockwise into the threaded opening. Do not over-tighten the gremlin. Push the button on the top of the PAYGO Gremlin for 5 seconds until the LED light on the top of the gremlin turns from green to solid red. On your smartphone, open the PAYGO Dealer app and log in with the username and password credentials provided by the dealer. If the installer will be using the login often, they can click the Remember Me to retain the login credentials. Once the installer is familiar with the use of the app, they may choose to Show Short Instructions to reduce the instructions provided. Switch to the smartphone settings to search for a Wi-Fi network beginning with PAYGO and select from the list to connect. Return to the PAYGO Dealer app. The display should verify the serial number in the app matches the monitor serial number printed on the side of the PAYGO Gremlin. This ensures that you are connected. Select the Wi-Fi network or SSID from the list, or choose to manually enter the name of the network if it does not appear in the list. Enter the Wi-Fi password and click to connect. As the smartphone app sends the Wi-Fi credentials to the PAYGO Gremlin, the Gremlin uses the credentials to attempt to connect to the home network. Successful connection is shown with 5 green flashes. If the monitor responds with red flashes, be sure to count the red flashes and refer to the error codes in the smartphone app for detailed issues. These may include an incorrect Wi-Fi password, the inability to connect to the Wi-Fi network as selected, or other issues. Congratulations! The PAYGO Gremlin is successfully connected to the home Wi-Fi network. The final steps will set up the tank to transmit the tank levels. The tank should be measured with a tape measure and noted to be recorded in the smartphone app. Select the customer by entering the customer name. The app will search and autofill the customers with nearest matches. If a customer has multiple tanks, select which tank the PAYGO Gremlin is connected to. Select one of the default tank types, or choose to manually enter the tank dimensions and orientation. If the site has twin tanks, update the length value to double the size of the tanks. For a standard 275-gallon tank, the sensor offset should be set to 1 with outlet height of 1 and safe capacity of 95%, resulting in a usable size of 253 gallons. If the dealer would like to use a different usable size, the safe capacity percentage can be adjusted. Enter the monitor location and type of antenna. Click to save to send the consumer tank information to the PAYGO Gremlin data collection server. This concludes the PAYGO Gremlin installation video. Thank you for your purchase.